Remove the server cover. Remove the front bezel. Disconnect the thermal sensor cable from the system board. Press the retaining clip on the top of the thermal sensor and pull to remove the sensor from the chassis.